Blackstone presents The Hitherto Secret Experiments of Marie Curie, edited by Bryan Thomas Schmidt and Henry Herz. This book is read by Tim Campbell, Natalie Naudus, Nancy Peterson, Zura Johnson, Emily Ellet, Cindy Kay, Lisa Flanagan, Kimberly M. Wetherell, Emily Lawrence, Stina Nielsen, Shiromi Arserio, Stephanie Németh-Parker, Alex Picard, Kelli Tager, Anna Caputo, Natalie Duke, Amy Landon, and Natasha Soudek. Bryan dedicates this volume to A Bright Star in the Future of STEM, following in Marie Curie's footsteps, Vienna Tran, whose enthusiasm for serving others is an inspiration. And to Glenda Schmidt, the strong woman who raised me. Giving up nursing to stay home with the kids, she put her heart and soul into becoming an advocate for her ADHD son, so that no limitations and no barriers would keep him from success and living his dreams. And lastly, for May Restuyas, who can do anything, I truly believe. Henry dedicates this volume to my parents, my wife Julie, my sons Josh and Harrison, and the author of all things. Introduction. Read by Tim Campbell. Maria Salomea Sklodowska, a.k.a. Marie Curie, is inarguably one of the most famous female scientists in world history. A double Nobel winner whose discoveries changed science and our understanding of it forever. But who was Maria when she was growing up? A young teenager mourning the loss of her mother and sister as she struggled to come into her own in Russian-ruled schools. Schools where women were told to know their place, which was anywhere but science. The Hitherto Secret Experiments of Marie Curie sets out to imagine just that, using Maria and speculative, fantastical ideas and elements to imagine what it might have been like, rather than representing actual events. Here are 16 original stories, entirely fictional, though sometimes based on snippets of history, imagining what Maria's young life in the late 1800s and Maria herself might have been like. The late 19th century, after all, was still an age where superstitions and myths were often held in just as high regard, or even higher than science. Although scientific research and discoveries were ever growing, they were still something a great portion of the public found mysterious and regarded with skepticism. As such, the period lends itself to exploration of both the connection and juxtaposition of science and folklore, and our authors herein have fun with that. From an obsession with conquering death and disease, to facing dragons, rat kings, and demons in many forms, even debating with her peers over science versus magic, and imagining what her life might have been like had she taken a darker turn, these stories are filled with tales of the triumph of spirit and ingenuity, and rising above oppressive circumstances. For simplification, we have chosen to refer to her throughout by her Polish given name, rather than her more famous westernized moniker. Although much has been written about Maria, this younger period of her life is vaguely known, and so our writers take liberties for the sake of entertainment. Many of the characters are fictional in these stories, but her historical best friend, Kasia, and family members recur throughout. This should not in any way be seen as disrespect, for we all hold Maria in the highest regard. In fact, over 100 years later, when women are still struggling to be taken seriously in STEM, stories about heroes like Maria are as important as ever. It is our hope that these 16 thought-provoking adventures inspire the next generation of upcoming Marias to reach further, so they too can become world-changing scientists in the mold of Marie Curie. If our stories play any small part in that, we would forever be humbled, grateful, and in awe. For those who may know Marie Curie by name, but not much else about her, my co-editor, Henry Herz, has provided a brief historical overview following this introduction about Maria Marie, her accomplishments, and the world in which she lived. This gives context to the stories that follow and serves as a reminder of a great woman who deserves to be celebrated by generations to come. So, here now from some of the top writers in horror, science fiction, fantasy, and young adult literature working today are 16 inspirational stories and 4 poems of the fictional and fantastical misadventures of young Maria. We hope they inspire you to dream just as Marie Curie continues to inspire women all over the world to never give up in their quest to conquer scientific mysteries and change the world. Bryan Thomas Schmidt, Ottawa, Kansas. Historical Overview, Marie Curie, by Henry Hertz. Read by Tim Campbell. Best known by her married name, Maria Salomea Sklodowska, a.k.a. Marie Curie, was one of the most influential and well-known scientists in history. Her higher education began at Warsaw's clandestine Flying University. She then earned master's degrees in physics and mathematical sciences, and a doctorate of science in physics.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.